सीलिंग हुक मॉडलिंग एंड अप्लाई मोशन इन इट थ्रू ड्राइव कंस्ट्रेंट। क्रिएट अ न्यू स्टैंडर्ड इंच पार्ट फाइल। Create a new sketch on XY plane of part 1. Draw a circle of 0.438 inch diameter coincident with auto projected part origin. Draw a line of length 0.25 inch parallel to y axis. The midpoint of this line should lie on the x-axis. Apply a coincident constraint between the end point of the line and the periphery of the circle. Create a new line by taking the offset of this chord. Give the dimension of 0.15625 inch on this line. This line is 1.5 inch away from the chord and its midpoint lie on x-axis. Start line tool and join both the ends of this line with the end points of chord of circle. Convert all the sketches into construction geometry. Start the center point arc tool. Select the auto projected part origin first, then the end points of chord of the circle. Finish the sketch by clicking the finish sketch icon. create a new sketch on XZ plane. Take the project of last drawn arc. And convert it to construction geometry. Create a circle of 0.094 inch diameter on the end point of this projected line. Finish the sketch. Activate sweep tool from the create panel of model tab. It will automatically select the small circle created on the sketch 2 as profile and arc drawn on sketch 1 as path. Click OK. Change the model color to flaked reflective beam. Save the part file with the name hook. Open the visibility of sketch 1 in the browse bar. Create a new work plane on this point parallel to YZ plane of the part. Draw a sketch on this work plane. Take the project of end point of this vertical line. Draw a circle of 0.0625 inch diameter. Finish the sketch. Start loft tool. Select a small circle and then the circular edge of the part. Click OK. Close the visibility of sketch 1 and work plane 1. Start mirror tool from the pattern panel of model tab. Select loft 1 from the browse bar as feature. Select XZ plane from the browse bar as mirror plane. Click OK. Save the file and close it. Create a new standard inch part file. Create a new sketch on XY plane of the part. Draw a circle of 1 inch diameter coincident with auto projected part origin. Finish the sketch by clicking the finish sketch icon. Create a new sketch on XZ plane. Take the project of big circle and convert it to construction geometry. Create a circle of 0.094 inch diameter on the end point of this projected line. Finish the sketch. Start sweep tool. Select a small circle as profile and select big circle as path. Click OK. Change the model color to flaked reflective beam. Save the file with the name circular ring and close it. Create a new standard inch assembly. And save it with the name ceiling hoop. Select place component from the marking menu and place the hook in the assembly. Place circular ring in the assembly. Align the circular ring according to hook by using rotate component tool. अप्लाई अ टेंजेंट मेट बिटवीन सर्कुलर रिंग एंड हुक. अप्लाई अ मेट कंस्ट्रेंट बिटवीन एक्स वाई प्लेन ऑफ असेंबली एंड वाई जेड प्लेन ऑफ सर्कुलर रिंग. Edit the circular ring in the assembly by double clicking it. Activate work axis command. First select the center point of hook, then the Z axis of hook from the browse bar. In this way, a new work axis which is adaptive to Z axis of hook is created. Return to assembly by clicking return icon. Suppress the tangent mate from the browse bar which was applied earlier. Now the circular ring is ready to move along the hook. Create an axis in the assembly on the basis of two points on the periphery of hook as displayed. Go to Work Features panel and click the drop down of Work Plane command. Select Angle to plane around the edge command. First select XY plane of assembly. Then select work axis 1 of the assembly. Click OK. Activate an angle constraint. First, select work plane 1 of the assembly. Then select XY plane of circular ring. And at last, select XY plane of assembly. Click OK. Open the visibility of XZ plane of assembly. Measure the angle between XZ plane of assembly and work plane 1 of assembly. The magnitude of this angle is 145.2 degree. Click the selection drop-down menu and choose Select Sketch Features command. in the Quick Access toolbar. Close the visibility of unnecessary work planes and work axes. Set the browser from assembly view to modeling view by using the toggle at the top of the browse bar. Select the angle to constraint under the constraints folder in the browse bar and change its name as drive by clicking twice slowly. Right click the drive constraint and select drive constraint tool from the context menu. In the drive constraint dialog box, set the end value to 145.2 × 2 degrees. Click the more button to expand the dialog box. Enter the value 0.5 degree in the increment field. Clear the screen by activating the clean screen command. Click the forward button to display motion in ceiling hook. Click reverse button to return at previous position. We invite all of you to visit our blog where you may get similar screencast videos. Please keep watching our videos. Goodbye.